something very easy to work on this thumb, okay? This monster thumb. Let's do just twinkle, twinkle, little star. And we'll stop every four notes to do tap, tap, stay. So you're just gonna tap as lightly as possible. Starting at the BP, actually. Do you start at the BP?
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Or anything?
And tell me. Ready? Threes. Remember, that was one of our first songs with Spider Threes. Can you play a song of the wind again and pay attention to how gently you're touching the A string with your three? Much as you need to make a sound. Now tap your thumb. Oh, so it's one thing to tap your thumb when there aren't any fingers on the string. It's a whole nother thing if your fingers are down, isn't it? So that's what you'll do at the beginning of each phrase. You'll set your three, tap your thumb, play a phrase. attention to the three. So if it's in the middle of the phrase, you don't have to stop. You just want to bring attention to it so that the four doesn't dive down below the neck. Keep going. Da, 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 da. Two song may be very good for this. It's three heavy.
This chorus?
Yeah, that's true. That's a fast one. What about long, long ago? It's a little slower.
Yeah.
And it starts on threes. So that's another one. Tap, tap, stay. You can actually do this before each phrase because most of them start on three.
On three, is it?
Tap the three. Soften the thumb and tap the three. Each other on sides of the hands, they actually affect each other a lot more than you would think. Okay, kind of like the thumb and the pinky on the bow really work together, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm really assigning you two things.
Mm-hmm.
Find the third finger songs and tap your three.
Okay.
But before you do that, bring attention to your thumb softness, because the three can't be soft if the thumb isn't. It's much, much harder.
Okay.
So bring your thumb softness by playing an easy song like Twinkle Theme, Lightly Row, Go Talent Rodeo, Cromwell Children, something way back in book one so that you can just focus on your thumb.
Okay.
And in the meantime, get some good review going.